With boating and swimming season just around the corner, Pierce County and the Lake Taps community have launched a campaign to keep the waterways safe. And as we found out, local kids are leading the effort.
When Logan DeLapp and his classmates at North Lake Taps Middle School started working on an idea to make Lake Taps safer, they never imagined it would lead to this.
We got the bowling ball rolling and it just really hasn't stopped. We're just picking up momentum and nothing's really been stopping us. It's really been fantastic to see it just work all out.
And as this memorial flag is raised with a permanent plaque at its base, Logan realizes what an impact something like this can make.
Like, wow, that could be me.
Earlier this month, Logan and his seventh grade class went to the Pierce County Council with an idea to put flashing LED warning signs at the lake to remind people to swim safely.
Something you would expect from a well-organized group of adults, and to see it from the kids is just spectacular. It's amazing.
The plans for the memorial flag and plaque were already in the works, so Roach invited Logan's classmate to the ceremony and gave them the green light for their project.
But the way it's come out, we're just really excited.
Last summer was one of the deadliest ever at Lake Taps. Three young men drowned in just 3 months. The tragedies prompted community members, young and old, to team up for safety.
It's just a really exciting time to see that people are coming together, and I'm hoping that this is the beginning of something that happens annually.
This week, leaders from the parks, county, city, community members, and Cascade Water Alliance have launched a campaign called Swim Safe.
Our main goal, and I think the way we can have the biggest impact, is for education.
Logan says the campaign and being a part of it is already having a huge impact on him and his friends.
And if this is our future, it's looking pretty great.
If you would like more information about the Swim Safe program, go to eastpiercefire.org.